All right, guys, we got a case break of 2015 Crown Royal. I will go over the teams. They are in the thread, but here's your case here. You got Wes with the Niners, Brad with the Bears and Bengals, Greg with the Bills, Brad with the Broncos, Matt Harris with the Browns, Jeff with the Bucks, Taylor with the Cardinals, Jeff with the Chargers, Greg Kelly with the Chiefs, TJ with the Colts, you got Lorenzo with the Cowboys, Mike Hagan with the Dolphins, Tim with the Eagles, Brad with the Falcons, Tom with the Giants, Sean with the Jaguars, you got Steven with the Jets, Cody with the Lions, Brian with the Packers, Rick with the Panthers, Chris Page with the Patriots, you got Dustin with the Raiders, Dave with the Rams, you got Rick with the Ravens, Mike with the Redskins, TJ with the Saints, Taylor with the Seahawks, Tom Wells with the Steelers, Mike with the Texans, Dustin with the Titans, and Malcolm with the Vikings. Alright guys, I just went over the teams. They are in a thread. Let's get it cracking. What's up? Let's go ask back. What are they? Lorenzo's in the house. What's up, homie? Alright, let's get it going. Good luck, everybody. Appreciate the fill. And I'll call it a quick fill. First, I think first break we filled in one day. It's the first time I broke twice in one day, so that's pretty neat and I appreciate it. But nonetheless, there's your case. Move this to the side and we'll go one box at a time. And get this stuff out of the way. Let's go. Box number one. 1 of 12. Box number 1 of 12. I'll try to go through this as quick as possible. 4 packs per box. There goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Empty box. First pack. I'll go quick through the base. You got base of Andrew Luck and Steve Smith. Then you got Mario Williams, Buffalo Bills. This is a pink short print, not numbered. Nice little insert of Mario Williams for the Bills. The first hit of the break goes out to the Chargers. Single color jersey of Melvin Gordon. And that's going out to Jeff Rogers and the Chargers. Alright, then you have a rookie card for the Patriots of Chris Harper. And that one's not numbered. You gotta have a lot of these, so if you see me, just throw these away. So it's gridiron filler cards. Oh, I was going to the next box, I was jumping the gun. Like a kid in the candy store. For real. You'd appreciate you a Brady. Shit, that'd be pretty sweet if I pulled a Brady. I mean, I don't like the guy, but it'd be pretty sweet. Alright, so first you get a Eddie Lacy base. Then you got a Pro Bowl insert of Matt Ryan. It's not numbered. For the Falcons, nice Pro Bowl insert. You get a filler, then you get one of these Ben Roethlisberger Men at Arms insert for the Steelers. Come on, camera. There we go. And your hit for this box is a auto for the Steelers of Jesse James, and this one's out of 249. And that goes out to the Steelers, and that's Tom Wells. And that's his PC team, so that's neat. Out of 249. Then you got a rookie card for the Eagles of Eric Tomlinson. And some of these are numbered, but this one isn't. Here goes your card and your filler card. pack. Like every pack of this has a filler. So you got one of those. No filler in this one. Gridiron card. Your base are Marquise Lee and Vernon Davis. Then you got a Kings Court Cincinnati Bengals card. Insert. Your hit for this box is Devontae Parker for the Dolphins. Here's to the throne. Out of $4.99. And that's to the Dolphins. That's going out to Mike Hagan. Out of $4.99. And then you get a rookie card of Shaquem Phillips for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Shaquem Phillips. Last pack. And at our rate, looks like we're going to be here all night breaking this damn case. I'll get used to it halfway in. Here's your filler card. Bring this one up. First, we have a gold insert out of 99 for the Jets of Chris Ivory. It's gold out of 99. You got a base of Jay Cutler. And you got a Matthew Stafford, one of those pink ribbon cards, inserts for the Lions. You got Antonio Brown for the Steelers, insert, Pro Bowl insert. And your hit for the last pack of the box is for the Ravens. You got a Darren Waller auto. And this one's numbered out of $2.99. And that's going out to Rick Slavs and the Ravens. Filler. Alright, second box. Pack, empty box. Try to go through it quicker. You'll see the base, but I'll get through the base. You got a base of Matthew Stafford for the Lions. Then you have a Colin Kaepernick for the 49ers crown insert. You have a Des Bryant pink ribbon insert. Wow. Then your hit for the box is for the Vikings, Michael Pruitt. And that's number 13 of 15. That's going out to Malcolm McKenzie and the Vikings. Then the last card in the box is a base of Jordan Reed. Nice numbered hit. Need to get some bigger names. Are we there? Yeah, we're going to be here all night, bro. You got Jordy Nelson base, Andy Dalton base. And you got a Joe Flacco Crown Royal insert. Wow. And your hit for this one is a rookie royalty jersey out of $4.99 of Amari Cooper going out to the Raiders. Single color jersey. And a Trey Williams rookie card, and this is not numbered, for the Redskins. Rookie of Trey Williams. Your filler. Barry Sanders auto. Yep. Two Chiefs back to back. You got a Men at Arms, Alex Smith, and a base of Kelsey. Why the hell? Travis Kelsey. How can I remember his name? Your rookie card is for the Rams, Malcolm Brown. The wrong running back, but that's Malcolm Brown rookie. Then you got Kings Court, Carolina Panthers insert. You got Cam Newton, Devin Funchess, and that's Greg Olsen. And your hit for this box is out of 99 for the Jets, Devin Smith. Devin Smith rookie royalty auto. It's one of those crown die cuts out of 99 going out to the Jets. Last pack. You got a Jimmy Graham base. Then you got a rookie card out of 199. Cinquez Golson for the Steelers. And this one is numbered out of 199. That's Golson for the Steelers. Then you have a Melvin Gordon. I'm sorry. Yeah, Melvin Gordon insert for the Chargers. It's not numbered. And the last hit for this box goes out to the Eagles rookie royalty Nelson Aguilar. Single color jersey going out to the Eagles. And that's going out to Tim. You can tell like the jerseys tore up a little bit. That's pretty cool. And your last card is Cameron Meredith, rookie for the Bears. This one's not numbered. Come on, camera. Oh, camera doesn't want to cooperate. Next box. I'm gonna break. I'm gonna cut two of the boxes. Try to save some time. See if we can get through it a little bit quicker. Alright. Got base of Demaryius Thomas. Then you have a, for the Dolphins, green, Devontae Parker rookie insert, not numbered, just a green insert version, Devontae Parker. Then you got a Drew Brees Pro Bowl insert. Your hit for this box is out of 199 for the Colts, Josh Robinson. Rookie royalty out of 199, Josh Robinson, and that's going out to the Colts. And that's going out to TJ. And your last card is Domikasu Refractor out of 199. Going out to the Dolphins. Come on, Duke Auto. No kidding, huh? I'll try to move these up to the front, make the hit the last one. Chris Harper, rookie, not numbered for the Patriots. And you got your filler card. You got Tyrod Taylor and Jarvis Landry base. Then you got a Cam Newton pink ribbon card for the Panthers. And your hit for this box is 20 of 25. Jameis Winston, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 color patch 5 color patch, 20 out of 25 of Jameis Winston. Here's to the throne. And that's going out to Jeff Rogers and the Bucks. 5 color patch. Let me see if the camera straighten it up. It's a sick looking patch up front. If the camera will ever get it. There we go. Sick looking patch. And that's going out to, again, that's going out to Jeff Rogers and the Bucks. Yeah, that's a nice one. You got a base of Adrian Peterson. You got a King's Court green for the Chargers. It's not numbered. You got Phillip Rivers, Melvin Gordon, Antonio Gates. Here's your filler card. And you got Andrew Luck, Men at Arms insert. Your rookie card for this pack is another Eric Tomlinson. This is not numbered as well for the Eagles. Then your hit for this one is out of 99. Gold for the Panthers of Cameron Artis Payne. Auto. Rookie royalty of Cameron Artis Payne. And this one's out of 99. And that's Rick's lab with the Panthers. Another Shaquem Phillips rookie, not numbered for the Steelers. You got an Alex Smith base. And you got for the New Orleans Saints, Marcus Colston. This is numbered out of 10. 6 of 10 purple insert for the Saints. It's going out to TJ. It's a nice, nice low colored card. Then you got a King's Court for the Broncos. And your hit is another Nelson Aguilar. This one's out of 499, single color jersey card, going out to the Eagles. That's going out to Tim. He's gonna be a Nelson Aguilar super collector by the time we're done. This is a packs from the next box. Yeah, the Eagles. Anything Eagles is hot right now. Eagles are balling. And again, I'm a Cowboys fan, but they're playing good football. What's that dumb card? We'll start off with the last card, which is a Michael Crabtree refractor out of 199, going out to the Raiders. And you got my quarterback. That's my quarterback, Tony Romo for the Cowboys. That's a non-numbered base. And you got a green insert, Men at Arms, Matthew Stafford for the Lions. Next, you got a rookie card of Marcus Mariota. Just the Regal insert, silver. Marcus Mariota. Your hit for this box is numbered out of 299. You got Eddie Goldman. Was actually playing pretty solid. Eddie Goldman, and that's going out to the Bears. And that belongs to Brad Landis. We got 8 boxes after this. Feels like we'll never finish. Dumb card. That's what I'm throwing away. So if I forget to show you, it's just that dumb card. First we have for the Vikings, Eric Kendricks rookie card. This is not numbered. And you got a base of Sam Bradford and Greg Olsen. Got Odell Beckham Pro Bowl insert. And your hit for this box is Marcus Mariota rookie single color jersey card, single color patch out of 499 for the Titans. That's going out to Dustin. So you got the names, Dustin. You haven't got the big hit, the big cards yet. You got a Amari Cooper single color jersey. You just need that ink. Got a long way to go. We can get it. Oh well, that stunk. First, we got a Terrence McGee. This one is not numbered, going out to the Ravens. Rookie card of Terrence McGee. Your base is Ben Roethlisberger. And King's Court, not numbered, Colts insert. Your filler and your hit for this box is out of 25 for the New York Jets. 3 out of 25. And that's Bryce Petty. 3 out of 25 for the Jets. Rookie royalty, purple. Rookie royalty purple of Bryce Petty going out to the Jets. And your last card is an Alshon Jeffrey pink ribbon insert. There's your card. We got Xavier Cooper for the Browns. Rookie card, not numbered. You got a base of Antonio Gates and another Cameron Meredith. This one's actually out of 199. Cameron Meredith rookie card for the Bears. Whoa. My screen went black. I don't know if you guys seen, but my screen went black. But then we got a Matt Ryan insert, and your hit for this box is a single color patch for the Dolphins of Devontae Parker out of 199. Going out to Mike Hagan and the Dolphins. Alright. We'll definitely do it that way around. Open up a couple boxes at a time. 8 boxes left. A lot of chance. So if we haven't hit nothing yet, there's a lot of boxes to rip. You get the mouse. That's why my screen went black. All right, we'll go first pack of this box. We have another Cameron Meredith rookie card. That's somebody gonna put together a rainbow for the Bears. Julius Thomas base. Wow, there we go. We have a silhouette of Bryce Petty. Jersey auto out of 299 for the Jets. Silhouettes of Bryce Petty. That's an on-card auto. Then we have a King's Court of the Pittsburgh Steelers. And a second hit in the same box. Dual silhouettes, Nelson Aguilar and Brashad Perriman. And that's out of 99. And this one here will be randomized between the Eagles and the Ravens. And we got the Eagles, which is Tim, and the Ravens, which is Rick Slav. Well, that was a nice pack. 2 hits in 1 pack. I think when those silhouettes come out, it's an extra card, an extra hit. Per pack. You got a base of Golden Tate. You got a Garrett Grayson. This is not numbered, but a Regal insert. Garrett Grayson for the Saints. You got a rookie card of Chris Harper for the Pats. And you have this gridiron card. Then your hit for this pack is out of 299, Byron Jones auto. That's going out to Lorenzo Garcia for the Cowboys, Byron Jones. This is the 299 version, not a 299. Another Eric Tomlinson rookie. Again, somebody's going to be a Eric Tomlinson super collector. Yep, dumb card. You got a base of Blake Bortles, not numbered. And you have a refractor of DeMarco Murray. And this one's going to be numbered 25. 6 out of 25 for the Eagles, DeMarco Murray. Refractor. Then you have a Tony Romo Pro Bowl insert. Then your hit is for the Washington Redskins single color jersey, and this is Matt Jones. And these here are numbered out of 199, so that's going out to Mike Pizzi and the Washington Redskins. Last pack of this box. We're about, next box will take us halfway through. You got out of 199, Blake Bortles refractor going out to the Jags. DeMarco Murray base. You got a Peyton Manning non-numbered Crown Royal green insert. You have a Russell Wilson pink ribbon insert. And the last hit for this box is going out to the 49ers, and that's a Blake Bell auto. Rookie royalty of Blake Bell out of 199. Going out to the Niners. And the Niners belong to Wes. So nice auto of Blake Bell going out to Wes. Let's get into the next box. That's your filler. You see blue. You got a Nick Marshall rookie. This one's not numbered for the Jags. Anquan Boldin and Ryan Tannehill base. Then you got a Nelson Aguilar insert, not numbered. Then your last hit, the hit for this pack is out of 99. You got Jameis Winston, Mike Evans, and Austin Seferian Jenkins. That's a triple relic card. And this one's out of 199. Out of 99, I'm sorry. 18 out of 99. Going out to the Bucks. Next pack. I dare you not to get a Lions hit. Watch, as soon as you say that, it's coming. You got a Smith rookie card for the Chargers. Josh McCown base. Matt Stafford Pro Bowl insert. Then you got a Tony Romo Pro Bowl insert. And your hit for this box is out of 99. Amir Abdullah auto for the Lions. What are the chances of that? I guess you just got to reverse psychology with the case here. That's the gold out of 99 of Amir Abdullah going out to the Lions. What are the chances of that? That's pretty much the Chase Tony Rook. You don't tell me what to do. You got a Darren Smith. Darren Smith rookie for the Bengals. This one's not numbered. The dumb card that I'm going to throw away. Then you got a base of Gerald McCoy. Nice. We got a 101. Printing plate. 101 printing plate. This looks like AJ Green. Yep, AJ Green for the Bengals. 101 printing plate for the Bengals. And that's going out to Brad. 101 printing plate of AJ Green. Card number 66. Yellow plate, 101. Then you have a Russell Wilson pink ribbon insert, and your hit for this pack is a Ty Montgomery out of 499 single color jersey for the Packers, and that goes out to Brian. Don't push your luck, Rook. I'm kidding, huh? First card is Rob Gronkowski out of 199, refractor. And you got Joseph Randall for the Cowboys, and a pink ribbon insert of Charles Woodson. This is not numbered as well. Then you have Men at Arms Phillip Rivers insert, and your hit out of 299. Byron Jones for the Cowboys. Byron Jones for the Cowboys. Bro, you only need 297 more and you take the whole set. Halfway through, we got six boxes left. Six boxes left. Minutes in. Long break. I'm gonna open up some more. Try to cut some time. 11:30 on this side. Battery for what? My battery? Yeah, my battery's straight. First pack for the first box, going left to right. You got a base of Emmanuel Sanders. Then you have a rookie card of Nate Orchard for the Browns. This one's out of 199. Believe it or not, it's another Eric Tomlinson rookie card for the Eagles. Then you have a King's Court for the Saints. And then out of 299, 172 out of 299 for the Cowboys, you got a Tony Romo single color jersey for the Cowboys. And that's going out to Lorenzo Garcia. Nice looking card. Tony Romo out of 299. be a brown car. Hey, Cowboys doing a thing in the break. I mean, one of them was the same exact car, but... First, we have a gold Arian Foster out of 99 for the Texans. We have a base of T.Y. Hilton. Arian Foster again, pink ribbon insert. And you got a Jameis Winston rookie card, the Regal insert. And 46 out of 99 for the Bucks. You got Quan Alexander auto. And that's out of 99 going out to Jeff Rogers. Quan Alexander. Shaquem Phillips rookie for the Steelers. You have your garbage card. Then you got a base of Ryan Mallett and DeSean Jackson. You got an AJ Green insert, Pro Bowl insert for the Bengals. Then you have a dual card out of 99, Amari Cooper, dual silhouettes, Amari Cooper and TJ Yeldon for the Jags. So that will be randomized between the Raiders and the Jags when the break is done. And the way we do it, we post it on the thread. We'll do a randomized on the thread so that we will have it for our records forever. Base of Doug Martin and Martavis Bryant. Then you have 243 out of 299 silhouettes on card auto of who else but Amir Abdullah for the Lions. $299 for the Lions. Look at Rook. This one's an on card auto. Silhouettes of Amir Abdullah. Then you got Eric Kendricks rookie card for the Vikes. All right. Move these over. All right, next box. Boom. I saw the road's gonna be full with Amir Abdullah. That's crazy. Garbage card. You got a base of Jeremy Hill and Bishop Sankey and a Pro Bowl insert of Drew Brees. Then your hit for this box is Mike Davis out of 199 for the Niners. Mike Davis out of 199 for the San Francisco 49ers. And would you look again? You got a rookie of Shaquem Phillips for the Steelers. I haven't been counting them, but I'm pretty sure that's at least four or five of them. Of those Phillips rookie cards. I think I found my new PC. Whether you like it or not, I guess, huh? Stanky. I guess they only printed so many of these. Eric Kendricks, rookie for the Vikings. So many different ones, I'm saying. You got a base of Nick Foles. King's Court of the Falcons. And you got a Cameron Newton pink ribbon insert. Nice. We get some points, 250 Panini points. This will also be randomized to everybody in the break. And we'll do that on a thread. All right. Gotta love those points. Terrence McGee for the Ravens, rookie. And you got a base of Julius Thomas and Golden Tate. You got an insert of Andrew Luck, Mended Arms, Crown Royal insert. And your hit for this pack is, oh nice, an old school guy. 199, Steve Largent, single color jersey for the Seahawks. And that goes out to Taylor Greenwood. Steve Largent, single color jersey out of 499. Last pack of this box. First, you got a gold insert out of 99 of AJ Green for the Bengals. You got a base of Blake Bortles. And you got a green insert of Tom Brady, not numbered. Crown Royal green insert. And you got a King's Court for the Broncos. And your hit for this last pack of this box is 7 out of 49, Austin Hill auto for the Jets. Jets are killing the break. Austin Hill, 7 out of 49. Next box. Fat pack, there's probably a silhouette in here. An extra hit. Or maybe just a big old filler card. James O'Shaughnessy. That's the closest I'll get for the Chiefs rookie card. You got a base of LeGarrette Blount and Dez Bryant. King's Court for the Packers. Oh, nice. Then you got a single color jersey for the Giants out of 199 of Lawrence Taylor. You get an LT out of 199. Achievement, single color jersey for the Giants of Lawrence Taylor. And I forgot who had the Giants, but that goes out to Tom Wells. Chris Harper, rookie for the Patriots. You got base card of Emmanuel Sanders. Then you got a refractor of Julio Jones out of 199. This one's actually out of 25. Julio Jones out of 25 refractor. Then you got a Jameis Winston rookie card insert. And Alshon Jeffrey out of 299. Single color jersey is your hit for this box, for this pack. It's going out to Brad at Landis and the Bears. No pets yet, sir. Still got some time, almost a whole hour. Ugly car. Kevin Johnson, rookie, finally a new name for the Texans. Feel like we got the same five names all night. Then we got Darrell Revis and Kevin Benjamin base. Jason Witten Pro Bowl insert. Then you got a single color patch out of 499 of Devin Funchess going out to Rick's Lab and the Panthers. You got a Michael Crabtree out of 199 refractor. Base card of Devin Hester. Then you got a Crowns at Arms of Matt Ryan. Pink ribbon insert of Julio Jones. Then out of 299 for the Arizona Cardinals, you got a Marcus Golden auto. And that's going out to the Cardinals. It's Taylor Greenwood. Marcus Golden. Next box. Three boxes left. Working on third to the last box. Paige, I didn't want to pull the Brady auto if you weren't here, bro. So now that you're here, I'll make sure I'll take the Brady. Terrence McGee, rookie for the Ravens. Again, keeping up the same names. Got Matt Forte and Sammy Watkins base. Got an insert of Nelson Aguilar. And your hit for this box is a rookie royalty single color jersey of Buck Allen going out to the Ravens out of 199. And that's Rick's lab. Base is Devontae Freeman. Then you got a Phillip Rivers Men at Arms insert filler. Then you got another one of these Tony Romo Pro Bowl inserts. Our hit for this box is 150 Panini points. So we got 150 and 250 that need to be randomized. And out of 199, you got Jeremy Hill refractor. Xavier, ugly card in the back. Xavier Cooper, rookie for the Browns. You got a base of Jordan Matthews. Next card is numbered 1 out of 9. Silhouettes, Matthew Stafford for the Lions on card auto. 1 out of 9, Matthew Stafford. On card auto silhouettes purple going out to the Detroit Lions. Oh, those Lions. Matthew Stafford. Congrats, Rook. It's a nice looking card right there. Then you get a pink Russell Wilson ribbon insert. And then your hit for this pack is a David Johnson out of 199. You got two picks in that pack. Every time there's a silhouette, it's a second hit. David Johnson out of 199 for the Cardinals going out to Taylor Greenwood. Big hit, man. That's a nice one. These cards are sticking a little bit to the back. But you get a Rakeem Wilson rookie. For the Chiefs, you got a base of Charles Woodson and a pink ribbon of Russell Wilson. Men's at Arms, Phillip Rivers. Then you got 59 out of 99, Devontae Parker, jumbo silhouettes for the Dolphins, and that's going out to Mike Hagan. Devontae Parker out of 99, jumbo silhouettes. Alright, last two boxes. Finally see the light. And we did it under an hour. first pack. Got a Chris Ivory insert out of 99 for the Jets. I think it's the second one we pulled today. So, Kendall Wright base. And you got a Charles Woodson and Clay Matthews pink ribbon insert. And out of 299 for the Minnesota Vikings, and that's Malcolm McKenzie, Daniel Hunter. Going out to the Vikings out of 299 auto of Daniel Hunter. Wanted to open different. Dominique Brown, card number 114 for the Bucks. And you got Alfred Morris and Mark Ingram base. You got a Men at Arms, Carson Palmer insert. And your hit for this box is Jamison Crowder out of 199. Single color jersey, Jamison Crowder. So now you got the Matt Jones and the Crowder to go with it. Next pack. Nice Deron Carter rookie for the Colts. It's not numbered. Then you got a base. Looks like a redemption for the hit. So, King's Court of the Cowboys. You got a base of Jared Cook and an insert for the Broncos, the Pro Bowl insert. '15 Panini Crown Royal Silhouettes Signature Gold. And it's a name that people will recognize. Russell Wilson. 2015 Panini Crown Royal Silhouette Signature Gold. Card number 3 of Russell Wilson. And that's going out to the Hawks. And if I'm not mistaken, that's Taylor Greenwood. Yep. So congrats, bud. I'm not sure what that one's number 2, but that's going to be the big one. Silhouette Signature Gold. I'm gonna look that up actually. Or does anybody know the numbering of the gold? I just want to see what. Well, I guess I don't know. Well, if anybody knows, I'd like to know what's that numbered out of. Like a sweet card. Silhouette Signature Gold of Russell Wilson. That's going out to the Seahawks. Big time hit. Jeremy Davis rookie for the Giants. You got base cards of Carson Palmer and DeAndre Hopkins. And you got a David Cobb rookie. And you got a single color jersey out of 199 for the Raiders. Bo Jackson. Wow, that's sweet. It's like, it's dirty right there. Like you see a dirty line. It may be his damn sock. But Bo Jackson going out to the Raiders. And that's Dustin out of 199. Last box. Doran Grant, rookie for the Steelers. You got base cards, Tyrod Taylor and Jarvis Landry. You got a Cam Newton pink ribbon insert. Then you got a single colored patch, number 7 of 25 of Devin Smith going out to the Jets. Devin Smith, 7 of 25, single color patch going out to the Jets. Curtis Drummond, rookie for the Texans. You got a base of Adrian Peterson. And you got a rookie of TJ Yeldon. Andrew Luck. Men's at Arms insert. And make that 250 more points that we have to randomize off. And again, we'll do that on the thread. A total of like 650 points we gotta randomize. Like a car. Zach Zenner, rookie for the Lions. You got base cards of Ali Smith and Tony Romo. Then you got a King's Court insert for the Broncos. And your hit for this box is for the Seahawks out of 499. Single color jersey of Tyler Lockett. And then there was one. Last pack of the break. Appreciate everybody joining. Appreciate it getting the feel so quick. Breaking in one day. It's pretty cool. You guys tell me what you want to see next. We can do whatever. Sam Bradford, base. King's Court for the Bengals. It's not numbered. You got a Marcus Mariota, rookie. And a Odell Beckham Pro Bowl insert. Your last hit of the break is Josh Shaw for the Bengals out of 125. Last insert is out of 99, also for the Bengals, gold, Andy Dalton. Alright guys, that's the break. Again, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot for joining. I'll post this video on the thread, and then we'll get to doing the randomizers on the card deciders and the point deciders as well. Alright, appreciate it. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a good night.